We do have some breaking news to get to out of Hendricks County, where police are investigating two crashes involving the same train near Brownsburg. And one of those crashes killed someone. It happened just after midnight at a crossing on County Road 900 East near 900 North, just northeast of Brownsburg. An SUV collided with that train, leaving one person with minor injuries. And shortly after, police got a report of that second crash where the person died.